One day, Jesus went to visit some good friends named Mary and Martha. Mary and Martha were sisters. They loved Jesus very much, and they were always happy to see him. Martha welcomed Jesus when he came to the door of their home. "Please come in," she said. "I want you to stay and eat with us." Jesus came into the house and sat down. Mary sat near Jesus' feet and listened to every word that Jesus spoke. She wanted to learn all she could about her Savior, Jesus. But Martha was too busy to listen to Jesus. She was working hard to get a nice meal ready. She wanted everything to be just right for Jesus. And she thought, "I wish Mary would help me. She's just sitting there listening to Jesus when there is so much work to do." So Martha went to Jesus and said, "Don't you care that my sister Mary has left me to do the work by myself? Tell her to help me." Jesus answered, "Martha, Martha, you were worried and upset about many things, but there is only one thing that is really important. Mary has chosen that one good thing. She has chosen to listen to God's word, and that will not be taken away from her."